Hey guys, welcome to the stream space. We're back after a while. We haven't been really playing this last week in a bit. We were well, last week was the 5 year anniversary of my current relationship. So I mean, what I hope to be my last relationship. But anyways, that's me getting kind of cheesy. So we're gonna try not to do that. Yeah, so kind of busy. We have a couple cool videos coming out. We have an unboxing video coming out for Horizon Zero Dawn's Collector's Edition. This is not the Regala Edition, which has the larger Tremor Tusk statue. This is the just straight up Collector's Edition. So we go through what it comes with and all the fun stuff. You know how our unboxings work. We also have upcoming is a new booster pack for Pokemon that'll come live. That'll be live next week. The Brilliant Stars booster pack has now dropped, and we got one of the three booster blister packs. We don't have any word on an elite trainer box yet, but don't worry, we're keeping an eye out for it, so that way we can put that out there as soon as it's ready. So today we can see my lovely spreadsheet here, so I track all my stuff. We're going to play some Tales of Berseria. Now we had been kind of playing, we've already started this one, we're on part two. I was looking for a more story-driven PC game to play, and John Wick has it, but it's focused so much on the gameplay that it's kind of hard for me to, I don't know. I just don't feel like it does it justice to be story-driven. And plus, I've heard of these Tales games, my friend loves them, and I just wanted to jump into them and see what I was in for. Normally, I would pull on a headset. I'm not going to do that today. You can also see haircut. Werewolf lady. Let's go. Let's be werewolf lady. Way more fun. So yeah, let's get this show on the road. Ooh, I hear the music. Where'd it go? Dun. That is not a functional shirt. I'm curious as to what they would be currently set to. Okay. Anyways, so we're continuing. Abal, Village of Longing, village outside the West Gate. We have not played in like 20 days, 22 days. Save data is loaded. That's great. Why would you wait for me to click something? It doesn't look like I'm supposed to click anything. Okay, what were we doing? Damn you, PC! Potato. Apple gel, rock salt, comfrey. Bloodblade. Oh, that's cool. I'm just trying to confirm exactly what I am supposed to be doing right now. Okay, so I think I just have to talk to people to kind of get a grasp on where the kiddo ran off to. Yeah, Laffy ran off. Now that I recall. Okay. Really? And what good are you? Hey, random stranger. Did you see a strange child who's sick and probably should not be running around right now? Because I'm an irresponsible step-parent. I do what I want. Go check the woods. All right, fine. I'm thinking that he went the other way. Keep having to remember that I should switch to my controller because the vibration, for some reason, I should probably consider turning it off, because every time I go to play a game on my keyboard and mouse, the vibration actually kicks in and it's really, really annoying. I totally skipped his reason. Big sis, I'm stuck. Sorry. Noticing she doesn't really use the blade all that much. Come here, little bastard. I will fuck you up. Okay. Okay, so we went this way. Ooh, that was nasty. Good hit.
Yes.
Well, by some remarkable miracle, we didn't get murdered by a werewolf, so, I mean, that's always a good thing. They're wearing shirts. Is that their uniform? Werewolf uniform. Werewolf uniform. Uniform? Okay, anyways. I'm done. They did not waste. Oh, God, Jesus Christ. No! Okay, I'm stuck. Nope. Fuck, fuck, fuck! God, fuck, damn it. Jesus. I'm gonna offer you to the world, you son of a bitch. I'm invested now. What the hell? She mad, guys. Oh, she's mad. Just get to straight up wreck these fuckers. You're gonna try.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I noticed that you weren't trying to kill me, and therefore I passed. Okay, I'll take it.
あの方がなさった儀式を境に世界は変わった。
I think she means barrier. I don't think she means yoke, because I mean, we're not steering anywhere, and I don't see any eggs, so something wrong. Okay. Now it merits saving, because we've actually had, you know, we've actually done something. First time we played, we really didn't get anywhere. What do you even see? Light that fucker on fire. What? You side. There's one that's sticking around. What's this guy up to? These guys must not value their lives. good at rhyming. I'll give her that. Can I have your hat? She had a cool hat. I want her hat. We're just hanging around, having, you know, casual conversations. The prison break, guys. A little more activity would be great. Can't cover my escape if you're, like, not moving. Really not boobs. Don't want them on my team. I'm kidding, but still.
Thank you.
This one's adorable. That was some solid damage from him. Not cool. Very nice. That looked like it kind of hurt, just a little bit.
Thank you.
Well, be careful, because you almost cut down the person that's helping you. Okay, guys. So, that does it. We are done. We are going to go switch over to the PlayStation. Now, the reason we're switching over to PlayStation is we are actually going to be doing our first impressions video of Horizon Forbidden West. I'm looking forward to it. I have played a little bit, just bits and pieces here. I have not gotten too far, so you're not missing any major story other than... I don't even know if you're missing anything. Aloy's tracking down the backup for Gaia. And we think Silence has something to do with being able to find another one so far. That's all I know so far. So we'll go from there. So thank you for checking out the stream space. I'm Pyter. You can find me on YouTube, PyterSpace74, or over on Twitch, Pyter_74. And through your likes, follows, subscribes in all the right places. We're going to be back on a normal schedule this week. And we got more original content coming. We have the unboxing of this beautiful, beautiful thing. Little preview. And then we also have the very new booster packs for whatchamacallit. So, it'll be good times. So, thanks for checking out the stream space. I'm Pyter. I'll see you guys next time. Or in a couple minutes in this case.